Talking about Soviet factory full autos here, not that cheap ass Chinese knockoff bullshit. He said he needed to see you, Nani.
Fucking knucklehead scams from the party, man. I said to them, I said, lay the fuck low. They didn't listen to me, okay? They've been butting heads with these fucking crippers from the beach. Those toads, they knew that house.
So you're telling me it was a drive-by?
I'm just telling you what I told you.
It sure didn't feel random, that gun aimed
at my face. Hey, look, this is on me. This is fucking on me, but I'm gonna fucking handle it. I'm gonna check their fucking asses, and I'm gonna find out who took those shots. I'm gonna fucking handle
it. Not until the deal's done.
Yeah. No, I'm on it. Man, I know you like the fucking kid. I like the kid too, man. He might have been G.I. Joe over there in fucking Afghanistan, but that's not where we are, is it? You know who I am. You know what I'm about. Now, I need to be with you. I need to be on your fucking hip.
You know I can't be seen around anyone validated like I'm doing right now in broad fucking daylight. Now you get everyone in check. We got too much on the line for any more bullshit.
Just be careful.
Nobody but me.
I'm sorry.
Shut your hole! Look at me. Everything you do in this game has a consequence. If you defied my order like that inside, I'd make you fucking bleed.
I will walk the walk, Money. I swear.
Damn right you will.
Open East Gate.